There might have been four. I was at Rolling Loud. I took the picture for four. Four pockets full. I feel like Lil Baby, but I'm in Boston. Damn, it's the Bean, but I moved back to NYC. Hold up.
Come on, boy.
Come on! Damn. I moved to NYC like I'm trying to get this bag, like I'm trying to get my bands real fat, like
no pun intended.
No pun intended! Pun intended!
Wow.
But I'm still gonna rap, cause I made this beat. I know when the break stop, I know when it's gonna eat. Hold up, I'ma work till I feast. I'ma keep going till it's a heaven and dreams, like Yo, what's going on, man? It's your Schlatt. DJ Chef Reacts. 4 subs away from 1K subscribers. Just saying.
No. What would you rate Dom, though?
It wasn't better than CLB, be honest.
Bro, I'm not going to lie. I was jacking it, and people could check my reactions back when the album dropped. You know what I'm saying? The Sofago reaction. I was jacking Donda was better than CLB. Wait for it. When CLB just came out, but like after months, I ended up listening to CLB more than Donda, but I actually listened to Donda a lot and I really like Donda, but CLB's a better album. It is a better album, I'm not gonna lie. But it's like, it's a lot closer than you think. Like Donda was a really good fucking album, bro.
Like,
Donda was good, bro. Niggas was jacking, that shit was terrible. That shit was like, bro, that shit was not terrible, bro. It was a tribute.
I think the mood shit, I didn't expect that, but that shit went crazy.
That shit was OD hard. Yeah, that shit was OD.
And it's like, I think it's because a lot of people were saying it or reacting to it like that because the creativity was so outside the box that it's not like a lot of, it's not something that a lot of people would have thought of. But
I'm not gonna lie, after listening to Donda, I'll probably say Donda.
Empty space noises.
This dude, yeah, was with AB, Moneybag, and what's his name? The Game. This is one of my favorite songs off this album. This might be my favorite song off this album.
No more promos, no more photos, no more logos, no more chokeholds. We on Bezos, we get payrolls, trips to Lagos.
Nigeria. Lagos. Come on.
Make this final. Make this my eyes closed. Burn false idols, Jesus disciples. I can feel your pain now. I done bled my vein now. New level of game now. Simulation change. No more problems, no more argue.
And do I love the song because that Lagos line? Lagos, Nigeria. I'm Nigerian. We see regular life, right? Mm-hmm. But everything's still black. Mm-hmm. Even though we still can't see the face of these people, we're living the regular life. Are they bumping Donda? Maybe? Maybe they see the vision that Kanye was presenting? That's the metaphor I see, Donda staple. You know, we can't see their face. That was another Donda staple, but it's regular people still living their lives.
Yeah, I think it's kind of more so about everyone's kind of the same.
Okay.
Like, that's why everyone has the same uniform. Like, no matter what you're doing, everyone's the same in the end.
I feel like he's showing what heaven and hell will look like if they were, like, one thing.
In one place.
Yeah. Because he's showing a regular, like, everyday life, but everyone has no face. And everyone's wearing all black. Like, what does that remind you of?
I mean, I don't know. I don't
want to get too deep into it.
You pray, we pray too.
Never too late for him. Save you. This show, movie.
That's Julia Fox on the game. That's yay. Like, I've never seen nothing like this in my life. You know what I'm saying? Like,
what is that? What's in that?
It looks like a black hole, bro.
Yeah, I'm like looking on the edge on that left side. That shit reminds me of some like Mortal Kombat shit. Like,
maybe they're in hell and heaven's up there. But one thing's for sure, Kanye West watched Uncut Gems.
He had to. Did you see those photos that they took him out? Like, I can't tell. Was that for like a photo shoot?
Nah, or was
that
I think it was just them like being artsy. Because
like,
what if
like?
And...
So I guess like, yeah, it's just like, it's like affectionate. Those are people. Man. Like nobody's thinking about showing this.
So Kanye said bondage. Oh, I love this part. Yeah. Let it out, but he's also saying like, let it out, like, like, but the beat, I don't know, just really matched with that, like.
It's This visual is crazy.
Yeah, this visual is OD. What is this? Okay.
It's like a museum type shit.
That's like. What is this?
It's like some Game of Thrones, like.
Oh shit.
The way those visuals just look is like some like old like Greek mythology type like sculpture.
Yeah,
like
buildings and shit. They just put Yeezy niggas with hoodies on. And you know, Yeezy, Yeezy, you know, he has a thing with Gap. He just inked a deal with Gap. Yeah. He actually just inked a deal with Balenciaga. This is 5x5. I was about to say, they're going to come at you in the comments. And I got your Admiral Clay shit in the book. They're going to come. Nah, they're going to find you.
Like, the video is just crazy in itself. Like, the creativity. The part that was missing for me is probably, like, more the content as far as, like, lyrics.
He was definitely saying, like
he was saying,
if you listen to the lyrics, bro, like, he was saying a lot of socially conscious. Whoa, that was the end. Everything before that, all those bars, no police. Like, he was saying some really socially conscious, like, political. And obviously, we sped through it a little bit and we talked over a lot of the lyrics. Like, if you listen to it on your own.
I feel like the video carried the song. Yeah. Instead of the song carrying the video.
My favorite song on the album, I said it mad times already. And I've never seen a video like this, bro. Like, we were just talking about that. Like,
yeah,
the imagery was incredible.
I like guessing, like, what his music videos is about.
Yeah,
like, I
right.
like the message that it can mean, like, multiple things.
Yeah, it sounds like a bailout.
You said a bailout?
Nah, yeah, something's in the beginning, and then it kind of, like, slowly, like, stopped being as, I don't know the word to describe that. Yeah.
Well, I disagree, you know? So, do we feel like I'm scrap? Get your boy to 1K subs. I'm 4 subs away. Give away 1K subscribers, man. I appreciate my niggas, man.
See,
always supporting me, man. These really my niggas, bro. For real, man. Like y'all gotta know that,
you
man.
I mean, really interact with the video. You feel me? Like, I mean, yeah, give this thing more people. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Mm. Like, even if you got the Facebook, drop it on your Facebook.
Yeah.
Drop the link.
Yeah, man.
And drop that to somebody. You know?
He's really almost at
1K. Tag my nigga Clay on Twitch.
Yo, how you feel, man? 1,000 subs!
1,000 subs!
Damn! Yo, you singing? Shit,
caught
me off guard.
For real.
Yeah, I've been singing on some.
Yeah, what are you saying?
I don't